I can't just support. I want God to care for him back. Now, right here, pretty soon. You sure say? I want to know for sure. Some people don't like God. But as soon as I care, priest, pastor, and God, church. Well, come on, church, some people don't want to priest God. But when pain and death are reaching, they find God.
Verse 3, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. Because the Lord has anointed me to preach the tithe unto the meek. He has sent me to bind what?
Bind up the broken
hearted. That means there's something that I'm on the inside. Am I talking to church here?
Huh?
Some internal problems. Am I talking to church here? To proclaim the liberty to the captives. And to open what? The prison. And open the prison to them that are bound. Some people free will just jump inside.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Verse 3 said, what about verse 3, man? Listen now. To appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give unto them beauty for ashes. Someone that cares for ashes too long. Will the church die?
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Someone that cares for black ashes too long.
Hallelujah!
God will give beauty when you will upon the ashes.
Hallelujah!
I'm talking to the church here. And the last thing that I see ashes is when you are cold, but or when you go and say ashes to ashes, and which means something that there you're putting it to death this morning. Am I talking to the church? Right? Beautiful ashes are the oil of joy. Someone say, time to laugh. Someone say, time to smile.
A
time to
grin with teeth.
Glory be to God. The garment of what? Praise. Someone says, I'm praising my way through.
I'm praising my way through.
The praise for the spirit of what?
The
spirit of what? The spirit of heaviness. Am I talking to church? I feel like I'm going to heal now. Am I talking to church? Yes, some people have some spirit of heaviness. If you're sitting beside a neighbor, and you're a priest, you're dead upon me. Am I going to church? If you're sitting beside somebody, and you're a love, dead upon man. Shatatatatai. If you're pulling it up, if you're sitting beside somebody, if you're pulling it up, if you're pushing it up, dead upon man. Am I going to church? Some spirit of depression. Some spirit of oppression. Some spirit of confusion. Some spirit of fear. The Lord's not going to give you a spirit of fear. But a power. Love come to church, God, in here, man. Shout that my son, you know. Man of God, we never find a way to attack our mind. For our mind to be in the spirit of evidence. Give it a chance to walk. Give it a chance to talk. Give it a chance to smile. Give it a chance to find love. When the church gone mad, give it a moody. Give it a angry. I have learned something that I love a Christian full of leisure. Am I talking to church here? I want to tell somebody again. I see a lot of Christian, a lot of believers. I walk with leisure spirit. What we're talking about? Shanti ko shanta. Let me bring up the new channel. There's some people I carry. Am I talking to church here? If you're angry, that's a demon. You carry a demon. Am I talking to church here? If you're revengeful, that's a demon. That's a true demon that God has offered. When church got man, when church got man, that's a Christian. I walk with each other. Don't deal him as a neighbor. We not walk with each other. Lack of shandai. Legion of hunger. Demon of hunger. Demon of resentment. Demon of bitterness. Demon of unforgiveness. Demon of worry. Demon of anxiety. When church by man, a demon is. Because you can't do that. When church died, who is in the who was in confusion? And the Lord said, is not the heart of confusion? Then who is this? From the other church here, he said, I'll give you a spirit of fear, but a power. Somebody said, me a shake of the Israel. I'm a fucking church. What do you want to do? A soft answer. Put away wrath. And give me some straight anger. Don't want to get rid of the way I cover to the Lord. I'm talking to the church here. Every time when somebody slips by your door, and you get angry, and I don't really care. See the church, get rid of the anger. I'm talking to the church here. That sometimes we are walking with demons. How we don't know. So gotta be alone. A church brother or a church sister to step by your car. This is a full of anger. You're full of bitterness.
as soon as the sister start to move, the hypocrite, the parasite, the chopping of a ring, the snake on the grass, the hoofing the sheep on it, the pretenders, not the church then, but the church then, shake them off, shake them off. You chop me, but shake them off. You lavish me, but shake them off. Shake them off. I feel it goes, I be right. And the legion with the Christian, they're carry. Am I talking church here? And the legion of competition, bad mind, unforgiveness, bitterness, pride. Manager, we have nothing in their heart, and they not try to kill. But God, we can't put on weight. But feel your heart start shifting. Am I talking to church here? Push your goal. Stroke your goal. Let the people of your heart. God, Germany. The bitterness. Let us shut that eye. I want the Holy Ghost church here. I wish I were a to look up every spirit of evidence. We are carried to not. The Lord to not. In you of every lady. And every burden. I will give you rest. God will give you peace. But you will hold up my heaven. Demon junkie.
I want you to understand, for a spirit of heaviness to take root in your life, you have to understand what Satan is about. The Bible says we must not be ignorant of Satan's devices. Am I talking to church here? Am I talking to church here? What are the symptoms or what is Satan devices? The first one we need to look for is offense. The church, the one. Offend me if you want. Offend me if you want. We know how they go on. The Bible said, woe unto us. Woe unto the world. Because offense is on us. But it's how you deal with it. It's how you handle it. Do you know many times when somebody offends you, they don't know about it, but you know about it. They must sleep good at night, but you have it on your mind, and you can't get to sleep. A demon around you, don't make nobody kill you, don't make nobody put you there. They hurt you. On one of those days, I'm moving on. When church demand. Use. This is a way to understand that the enemy don't need to leave you.
No.
Wait, church. The enemy doesn't need to feel something by you. How the enemy has to tell you that is to use words to pull you out from your Christianity. I'm tired of seeing Christians in the presence of God. And I heard some Christians say, you don't really think God yet. If you do this, I will put on my way and fight you. Any Christian put on my way, I want to fight you. It's a demon. I pull you out. I provoke you. As the Bible said, in 1 Chronicles, chapter 21, the first one, the Bible said that Satan comes to provoke David, to number Israel, no man of demons, in your auntie, in your cousin, pull you off the doorstep, pull you off the tree step, pull you off the rubber. We're children. We're children. I have learned when friends, when spirit of heaviness begins to rise up in our lives, we got to learn to walk against it as David does. In 1 Samuel chapter 30, David realized him and his army personnel that sheep that was buried unto death. And the Moabites, which is the enemy, has taken their families and their cattle and run. Am I talking to church over here? When David arrived, David realized that everything was burned to rubbish, was burned to ashes. Somebody said ashes. Is when you're going through a problem. Are you still here? And the same people you take a problem. I didn't come by you. You church that man. You church it. David realized that his whole heart turned by him.
Ivy was punched with a spirit of heaviness. Let me church him. Let me church him. Let me church him. Devil was punched with worry, fear. If he like said I'm done. He was oppressed. He was depressed. Let me church him. Let me church him. David alone back up for somebody to text him, for somebody to call him and give him a word of encouragement. But instead of calling and give a word of encouragement, a baby him give, a baby him give. Then baby finish, then baby finish. David realize that his life is plunged with the spirit of evidence. The Bible said that David went into a lonely place and encouraged himself. Encourage yourself, sister. Encourage yourself, brother. We don't need mana. We don't need friends. We don't need you. One of the hardest things in life. That people who are going to be able to help you can be. One of the hardest things in life. That people who are going to all over. Many times it's not going to help you. When God is saying that, all the men are here, still so good see, still the good, no one can stop you, a part of your destiny, a part of the glory, a part of the race, press towards the higher mark, the higher calling, for the race is not for the swift. But who can endure it to the end? My God and church here. My God and church here. For the name of God is a strap. You see, what I think that the enemy will understand. If I plan for you, I'm going to plan for your best. I stop coming here.
Yes, sir.
How many Christians? Many carry for the same street. Man, I got some Christians that are coming to me for everything they come to me. They complain about the bench. They complain about the man. They complain about the hero. They complain about the sister shoes. They complain. Man of God, I'll preach and complain about. And the thing about it, they are complaining and they can't leave. Giving the come up. him and say, good of God, say, take out that. Mm-hmm. Because you're stubborn and rebellious, so you want to get one way. You're tight up, so you come on it. Because you want to come up front. You're rebellious, brat. Come on, talk. Coming around to call preachers. Amen, Master. Come back in the Bible. We're searching. Some church members are not too old, my dog. What's the name of the name?
Hallelujah.
You know, see, Christian, about to be right now. I'm the one who left here and said, boy, Apostle, Prophet, and Talk. They said, my dog. So let me give you the scripture. Somebody support me. In Isaiah chapter 56, verses 10 and 11. You got to say, what? For the shepherds are dumb dogs. So if you want to feel what I'm doing right now, so. The Old Testament, so we're going to the New Testament. I'm talking to church here. In Revelation chapter 22, verse 15, the Bible says that out of the gates of heaven are a bunch of dogs. You see, I'll be a dog if I go under the society. Who are born dogs? Yes, dog. They get something of dogs. If you're going to ruin a dog, with every fire, there's a dark spirit, and if you're falling down life, then take out ready for a sermon. Big man like me, boy, I can't dog. I won't be straight on me, I just. Me no one about to put no pee on me. All the house was one dog. You will see me take them boy with the man like dog. Catch up like dog. When I want to turn on you really like dog. We church the man. We church the man. Dog no love yard. Dog no room when I eat up on corner. I mean, I'm going to church, man. Dad! Look to me as you put aside. And I look to hand down. What are you talking about, sir? You know, see, every time when you eat one dog, dog draw close to you. You know, see, every time when you have a lunch, dog draw close to you. Go to church, man. Go to church, man. You know, see, I see another one. Who are they eating from Canada? And as they see you come from home, they start making you. Who church are you? Every dog mentality. So when I'm one of them, you know, they pack it soft, you know, the devil's a lion. By your sweat of your brow, you shall eat bread. Man must work. My God, we judge here. It is sweet to be a lazy man or a lazy woman. They don't wipe there's a spirit of heaviness in so many persons. No? Can you point your wife in there? Boy, he must wash me. Boy, he must sweep you. Boy, he must work his bread, man. We church, man. He got all hail it, madam. My father. Speak again. I feel lazy, boy. I feel 18 years old. I feel 19 years old. I feel 20 years old. Who don't them a time for the elders and enjoy them with the easy help.
No church, man.
They want to dance. They can't tell you what to do. It's your life. But you better tie your lap in the pan like when you let you have to
go. No church, man. Am I talking to the church of you? Baby, baby, sorry. Sometimes.
And so they only look at my second one, privacy.
Your freedom. I'm not here to see. again. Church, eh? Spirit of heaviness. Start with your life. You're starting to open a ceiling. I want to have a dream. Or it is a dream. Love you, take care of me. What will I get comfortable? You're passing this bridge. Come on, talk to me, man. Come on, talk to me, man.
Come on.
Now, come here, get right to the message now. I feel the Holy Ghost. Are you ready to go?
No!
I want more preaching. We have met good man. Good man get 2 pieces and start pushing and 2 pieces start pushing. Who chose the man? Who chose the man? You got to go to church, man. Who chose the man?
Come on,
preach your word. You have been by him. And you might take up all the mix up.
Yes.
And look now left.
Yes.
All the open and pull away into bed. It's all you might get. When church drama. So then when you open and pull mix up with saliva. So now I feel it. If you find a man who can't fix a skirt, nobody will leave. If you find a man who can't tell us he's beautiful for your step, nobody will leave. The church, man. You think we're going to become preach wise, you know? No, man, I was going to come. Let me talk to my darling. If you find somebody who can't tolerate the tear gas, come on, I'll with
you.
If you find a man that can't tolerate your tear gas, your tear gas. If the person can tolerate the tear gas out of anybody, that means that when you sit and calm, we will take care of you. I want the church to understand what I'm coming up. Love is a hampshire word. Where the church going, man? Where the church going? Yeah, I have to be very careful, I don't mind, you know. Because it's not easy to. Am I talking to the church here? You have to be very careful as the Jezebel then. You have to spend 20 years in your life. 40 years in your life as a man. And one lap dance make you change everything for everything. Church on. A long time it in St. Mark chapter 6. Think it's verse 22 going down. The Bible said that the woman gave the king one nice lap dance. The king said, only the half of anything does make your request. Mother, you can't like that. But we can't talk here, no. Lato Shandai, I'm happy to someone of who I be. Lito Shandai, your boy be with her from work, Billy life, and one marriage, one divorce, he lose everything.
Hallelujah.
Can I talk to him? Can I talk to him? People know why man don't want to get married. I'm scared because you know now. God wants to change my mind. The real one, them come back to the band in the 60s and they play with your family. Your church, if you're following your brother, then I'm mad. They don't want to work with you. As soon as the money doesn't work for you, I wish you have a church to understand. What am I trying to say? One lap dance, say man, chapter 6.
One.
The woman look to the king. Mash up in heads. Chanting straight again. In my dream, I see a woman in an injury. In wake, I see a woman in the future. I'm going to talk to the church here. You know what it happened to? Man, it happened to a woman too. Man, mash up the heart. Mash up your mind. Just spend the laughs. You spend years with some space keeper. Years you're telling me Mario. 5 years I know in the Mario. 6 years in the Mario. But as soon as you find one American, I want to talk to you.
Baby!
I love my children. I love my children too. I know too. But if you don't go through here, where well, can you preach about it? I'm not talking to the church. Come in here, somebody say, well, I wish you would plan by myself. Come in better off. I'm not talking to the church. I better be still with the past. I better be still with the ex. I better be still with the Y. Because I jump from Y to A, I'm not going to be better. From the devourer. Micah chapter 3 of this verse 5. Are you still here?
Hallelujah.
Are you still here? Not your Bible feed them.
Yeah.
Now only that you give, because each one of us have a personal account. That's what you give your tithes. Philippians chapter 4 verses 17. Are you still here? That account that abounds to you. Am I talking to church here?
Hallelujah.
You give because you fear God. Am I talking to church here? Deuteronomy chapter 14 verses 23. Are you still here? So when I'm speaking to you because it's the kingdom thing. Am I talking to church here? If you know that I don't mind, you can't rob God, you're robbing your own self. The hurt is the Lord and the fullness thereof. Am I talking about here?
Yeah.
Which is in Psalms 24 verse 1.
Amen.
Am I talking to you?
Yeah.
Am I giving you Bible?
Yeah.
The Bible says what? In that is in Deuteronomy chapter 8 verses 18. The Bible says what? I give you the ability to give power to earn wealth. That power means the ability. The ability means strength.
If you're an outstretched, you can't earn money. Am I talking to church here? And if you don't give, you know what's going to happen? In Haggai chapter 1, verse 6. You're going to still drink, but you're still thirsty. You're going to put your money with hold in your pocket. Am I talking to church here? I'm talking word here. In Haggai chapter 2, verses 8 or 7. The Bible says what? Silver and gold are mine. Am I talking to church? I'm giving a word here. I don't just preach to people, I give them Bible. Am I talking to the church here? Am I talking to church here? The Bible says, if we keep spirit, we shall receive. The Lord said, honor the Lord with your substance. I'm talking Bible here. Am I talking to the people of God? So, I want to get the title. Let me get this on. Get the title. Let me just stop listening. Because I believe, I want to really tell people this, man of God. You probably good, man of God. You know, I'm church, man of God, church, man of God. You know, see all that pastor, they will keep church, you know, see them curse. You know, see them start running on money to the entire money right from them. Talk to them, man. You know, realize it because them curse, them start losing themselves in the process. When the church come, and the reason I'm saying to give, because this church not charge for prayer, free. This church not charge for appointment. Am I talking to church here? We're not selling in the church. Where the church gone? So, put the middle, what are we doing for? Just get the tithes and offering. We can come with the tithes and offering.
Father God Almighty, Lord Jesus, how you bless your people, And I say, give mighty God. Hey, Jesus. Hey, Baba. Makusi, bebebebe. Sinururu, kasa, Baba. Sananananana. Sinururu, kusi, bebebebe. Sananananana, kusa, Baba, Baba. Father God Almighty, God, you say your brothers, some of your people them abundantly, but some of them mighty God, Lord God Almighty, Lord Jesus, hey God Almighty, hey Jesus, Lord God Almighty, you tell some of them to bless Baba, you woman of God, Baba, boss, Baba, to bless the ministry God. Lord God Almighty God, hey Jesus, hey Jesus, we don't give $100, Lord God Almighty God, hey Jesus, hey God, watch that blessing coming to you, hey Jesus, God, so we don't give, Lord God Almighty, all you give, your blessing return to you, hey Jesus, my Lord, we are. Sinunya kasababa. Sinunya.